You'll get to it, you know. It's
close to it. You're looking at a legend in this business right here.
Look, he's been here, he's the GM, but he's not a legend. What are you talking about?
I get the, this is my third time main event in
Derek. All right, Pat Day, right. Pat Day, here you go. Here we go. See this? Porter.
Oh yeah.
I don't agree with the top part, but go ahead, you scared? Say.
Let me read it first. That's what I'm talking about. Seems to be a little lost, you know. This is the ring, you know. It's the main event signing for a Day of Reckoning, you know. The franchise.
I'm already signed.
He's already signed.
So Kevin Porter is in the main event.
And Joe Randa about to have a little contract signed. Now, what I would like to know is why are you in my ring?
So, you want to know why I'm in your ring?
Damn it, can we get a signature?
Okay, so... Their reckonings, you know, when it comes around, you just get that intangible feeling, you know, like, you just get nervous and butterflies. And when you think of Day of Reckoning, I don't know what the first thing you think about is, but I think about the Prodigy, Day of Reckoning. I think about Day of Reckoning 1, I think about history. I think about something that is the entire event. I think about history, the first ever ass ride match.
That's on both of y'all.
The first ever, the first ever lumberjack match, the monster ball. I mean, when he was wrestling, he became famous.
That fatty flip was dope.
And then you got Day of Reckoning 2. The first time the Renegade defeated CJ Styles. How fitting that a year later, the tag team partners. You know, these things happen. Last year, I went on a 9-20 record. And I became a winner again when I defeated Max Bender. It's just Day of Reckoning seems to be my favorite view. And when I was looking at the card, and I'm looking at two guys out here, I'm looking at the franchise, a CWA World Heavyweight Champion, a gold medalist in amateur style wrestling. I mean, an excellent athlete. And then you got Joe Randa, King of the Ring winner, you know, the chosen one. Excellent wrestler, one of the most popular CWA wrestlers out there. But then you put that semicolon on there, then you got a cheater. So what we're looking at today, Reckoning, is a champion and a loser. A cheater. He cheats to win. You screwed me. I mean, I just don't think the Day of Reckoning would fit you. So I'm going to let two winners sign the contract. And then maybe you could learn some more.
If I could just take this knife to, you know, kind of cut the tension. There's one winner in this ring. Because last time I remember, you know, someone didn't get past Voltage. I mean, I did in 3 seconds what you couldn't do in what? 3 days? A couple years?
A week?
So you take advantage of somebody that is a legend, that who was spent 2 years out of the business, and after going with one of the best wrestlers in the world, you come out and take the title from him. I mean,
I was just doing what you couldn't do.
I mean,
not the first time, you know.
Like I said, Back to what I was saying before I was really interrupted. I belong to Derek, and that's it. So I'm going to sign the contract if you don't mind.
What makes you think that you deserve a shot to go for the CWA World Championship in the main event at Day of Reckoning? I really think that Day of Reckoning's nickname should be Joe Randa. Why? You know why? Why?
Pat Day.
It ain't no Pat Day. This ain't the Derby. This is the real show right here. I've main evented Day of Reckoning 1. Main evented Day of Reckoning 2. And right now, once I sign that contract, right there, dot on dotted line, I'm gonna make it 3 main events in a row for the CWA World Heavyweight Championship. That's what I plan on doing right now. So if you don't mind, franchise, if you don't mind, rock and go.
I don't mind, I just want a damn opponent. Just
Hold on. I'm signing this bad boy right here.
Hey now. I cannot have all this commotion.
I'm gonna see you. You know, he practiced up.
Dick Ryan!
Hold up. I cannot have all this commotion going out here in my arena. So you know what? This match is canceled.
What the heck?
Look, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make a new one here. How about...
I'm gonna cut your deal.
A Day of Reckoning. It's gonna be Joe Randa. It's gonna be Kevin Porter. And it's gonna be the Prodigy. Triple threat match for the CWA World Heavyweight title.
What the
heck? That's too much.
Why would you?
Time's gonna go. Better ratings.
So we're gonna sign a contract.
You know what?
That's what I think about that triple threat bar.
Disrespect.
You get your chance at this.
Right here. Get a good shot at it.
How's it going? Is it going good?
Walking in, walking out. It doesn't matter who signed that.
On the speak? Let's go.
Give me a